why we have a lot of defaulters. I have found out that many people, when they have sputum cough positive, that people think that they might give them TB, so they chase them around and they are not in the same place. Sometimes they go home. And then when they come, we ask them and they said, oh, we were like this and like that, so we went home and now we are coming back again. So that's the worst thing that I found out, that that's why we have a lot of defaulters for this TB. Yeah, I think of them and I pray for them.
Port Moresby, a metropolitan city of 600,000 people, is the fastest growing city in the Pacific today. During the day, it's overcrowded. During the night, the streets and highways are almost deserted. Knowing Port Moresby has a major housing problem, where do the population go to sleep?
Sick TV, I'm sorry, come up long time. Man, I'm sabe kus. More than 2 weeks. I'm some blah sign blong was em binata no good is tap inside long body blingin. Was em na em oklon cough for sem. So time emi cough for sem, you blamas family or brother or sister blingin, this la man, you must hurry up kissimem go long out sick. So go long out sick, you got all line. Sister or nurse, stop. La help me, ma'am.
You must make your way go hurry up. La house sick, Maxim Marasin. Time you stop, La Marasin. You must honestly, La life blow you. How you, Maxim, those blow you, La home, Na guiding blow you. I must look out him, you good. Suppose I mean, no look out him, you good, or I mean, no come through, La, when I'm advice blow doctor. Some that time, or say you worry, by an after in Marasin. Tintin blow you like you in die. I'm true. If I talk, I say, no money helping me, time is sick stuff. One brother or sister by helping, no good sick by affect him. But you see, Marasin, and you banish your get a pinatan penis. Now, pinatan blow you, I mean, no more care up, na kai kem, set or friend, or one talk blow you, or papa or mama blow you. I mean, die. You want you holding this law, Marasin, you go time and penis now. I'm penis now. By then I've come back and I stop sick and by come up healthy, by look smart, by find you walk, by walk good. Now you can carry message, you go and share it with another brother or sister, you got this last sick. You talk, brother, me been stop on this kind of life too. Now me go and mix in Marasina. Now me stop all right, now you look at me, me come up healthy. Make it way blow you, no can back up in family blow you. No can back up in community people. So you must give him encouragement. Na helping this brother and sister too must come up for them. Now this la mania.
Ken and Mary Savo are TB treatment supporters who play an important and vital role under this program in the community at 9 Mile. Within the Asia-Pacific region, Papua New Guinea has the second highest rate of TB and the highest of any country in the Pacific. The National TB Program and its partners aim to increase TB case detection and cure rate to global targets of 70% and 85% globally.
Name blow me Mary Savo, Mr. Blo Kerema Blo. Me been kind in Bisla work volunteer law 2005, December 7, will come to the whole clinic. All health workers will look him or semi serve, help him. Community law, bring him all, come support him all. They find him sick, blow like sick TB. They come to the clinic now, look him all, health worker.
Long treatment, all been fine him, or send me got TB now, all put him in long treatment. Long treatment, me stop 6 months on treatment. After me completing treatment for 6 months, me stop inside. Na me looking for some Mary for me, Mary Savo, and been I work on the old health line, on this la lower the multi B line. So me and me decide to send by me go said I've been Mary Savo long starting this la work volunteer.
As a community support volunteer, Mary's role includes observing TB patients consuming their daily dosage of TB medication and ensuring the patients complete their treatment. The strategy is known as DOTS, or Directly Observed Treatment Short Course. TB is everyone's business. What can you do to stop TB in PNG?